One, go! Brawler. B Brawler.
To hop back on the mic real quick, Chad, and remind you all that there are still two more chances to qualify for the first Ohio Homestead Summit. The next one is March 19th up in the Bowling Green area. Bar and Roll 1. So go up there, show some support to our friends up in the Bowling Green, Toledo area. There's discounts for carpools, so reach out to the TO about that. then on Saturday, March 23rd, Dayton has a qualifying tournament called Viral. So registration is open for Viral Championships. So there's your next chance to get in for Ohio Summit. And then your very last chance to get in is the last chance qualifier here in Cincinnati on April 13th. We will be asking any player that has qualified through any of the tournaments to not register, or if you were invited to Summit, not to register. So it will be a true last chance qualifier. So yeah, there's still three more chances to get in for win your way into Ohio Summit. Nomination phase is taking place now. Nation voting phase will take place here in about another week. So yeah, spectator passes are on sale for Summit. It takes place at Game Arena in Columbus. So hoping to. Have this turn out to be as successful as what Ricky was able to do with Bailey Summit and Jared and did for Columbus Summit. So, yeah, it should be a good time. I'm really looking forward to seeing who gets playing the best in Ohio as far as contenders. What a weird noise in the background. It's like somebody's playing a countdown or something, I don't know. Sundra gonna shut it down. Yes, he did. We're out there with the punch off the stage. I don't know how you do that.